Doggendorf. He's calling it the Coraluzzo Collection Agency. Well, here's what's exciting to me is that Coraluzzo will hopefully be here with him, and this Doggendorf. Oh, well, I see you come down here. You're already here, huh? Where's your big clothespin?
Laura, let me tell you something. I told you I was coming down here to take matters in my own hands, and that's what I'm doing. We're getting that fat child support you out if we have to get it out in your hide. And let me tell you something, Laura. I got Mike Doggendorf here, and he has given me his word in blood that he's going to end your career Monday night.
Is that right? Well, let me tell you something. When this Doggendorf, whenever he gets in a ring with me, he's probably got his name right. You probably should shorten it. Probably just should be Dog. Because, it, no, don't try to take this microphone. Anybody that would associate themselves with you is nothing more than a dog. It's probably some bum you've drug up from up there in New Jersey, just like these two punk kids. Oh, look, look. Oh, look,
you want to see what kind of dog he is, Lawler? Come out here. Watch this, Lawler.
I want to see
this
dog.
Come out here. Yeah. What do you think of this, Lawler? Call the dog to his face.
Get back to smell bad, okay?
Hey, I smell! Smell that!